Blessed are those who have mercy, who give to the poor and fast and pray. The Holy Spirit will fill their hearts. The sun will show them mercy on judgment day.
Moses fasted for 40 days to be purified in body and spirit, to receive from God the two tablets with the Ten Commandments on them written.
When Moses saw the Almighty God, his glory filled Moses with grace. The people of Israel covered their eyes. They could not look at his radiant face.
Fasting and prayer of the prophet Daniel saved his life in the lion's den. The Lord kept shut the lion's mouth, for God protects his holy men.
Blessed are those who have mercy, who give to the poor and fast and pray. The Holy Spirit will fill their heart. The sun will show them mercy on judgment day.
Elijah fasted and prayed that the sky for 3.5 years would not rain, that the Israelites who went astray would feel hungry, agony, and pain.
As they repented, he asked the Lord to bring the rain with his mighty hand. The Lord opened the gates of heaven. Rain and rejoicing filled the land.
Fasting and prayers of Nineveh, as they appealed to God above. When they repented, God forgave their sins and filled them with his love.
Blessed are those who have mercy, who give to the poor and fast and pray. The Holy Spirit will fill their hearts. The sun will show them mercy on judgment day.
Fasting and prayers of the disciples bring God's word to every nation, baptizing and preaching the holy gospel, healing and bringing salvation.
Fasting and prayers of the martyrs give them the power to stand again, knowing that even losing their lives is nothing compared to the heavenly gain.
Fasting and prayers of the righteous and cross bearers kept them living in the caves and deserts and mountains, because of their love for Christ the King.
Blessed are those who have mercy, who give to the poor. sun will show them mercy on justice.